Tony Mawejje has lived an exemplary life as a professional footballer. However, many of his peers failed to follow suit and went off the rails as a result of indiscipline. Against this background, Mawejje humbly accepted to promote the Protect the Goal campaign that aims at using football as a communication tool in the fight against HIV and AIDS among women and youngsters. The midfielder today launched his program that will see him traverse the country to meet hundreds of young football players in a bid to share his story and encourage them to guard against irresponsibility. At Katabi Community Playground in Entebbe, where he started his journey, Mawejje took players from four teams through drills before addressing them.
UNAIDS with other partners came up with this program, knowing that football is a platform where young people are involved. So we are using football to disseminate information about HIV, using football to ensure that we don't have new HIV infections in the country.
To me, it means a lot for me because it is my obligation as a football player to pass such a message to the community to see that maybe in the future we have an AIDS-free generation. There are so many kids who look on to us as football players, who like us, who cherish in us. So when I come out and speak this good message to them, I think they can take it.
Those statistics of the spread of HIV and AIDS among young people is going down. Experts believe there must not be any complacency in the fight against the scourge.
What is this platform to encourage everyone, all the comrades out there, to know the status? That is the starting point one to purpose to this campaign.
Mawejje is expected to meet football players from over 30 teams across the country as he continues to carry out his awareness campaign. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.